In India, we are facing a huge, huge problem of vitamin D deficiency and its subsequent crisis as far as the deficiencies leading on to diseases.
Fortified milk and vegetable oils provide you with one-third of our daily requirement of vitamin D. We need to expose ourselves to sun for about 15 to 20 minutes. Exposure to sun between 11 a.m. and 1 p.m. provides you with significantly higher synthesis of vitamin D.
Fortification of food, so what's equally important is to fortify our daily routine with more exposure to sunlight.
The concept that by shifting your assembly, which most schools have, to around noon time can address vitamin D deficiencies is a very powerful concept.
Fits into the school schedule without making much effort.
So we made the changes in the timetable accordingly.
Along with other supplements, I prescribe noon assembly to my children and I strongly recommend it to the school authorities also.
FSSAI launched a nationwide campaign.
This unique initiative urges schools to shift their morning assembly to noon time.
The noon assembly initiative has seen increasing participation. More than 35,000 students...